It's over. I'm not fucking using this controller anymore. I'm 100% sure that this shit is dropping B inputs, and I've been sure of it for like a week, and I'm not doing this anymore.